गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन कॉन्टिन्यूएशन ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 18, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द प्रोविजंस ऑफ कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन गिवन अंडर द राइट टू इक्वालिटी एंड अबाउट द रिजर्वेशन पॉलिसी. So, the Government of India has implemented the provisions of the Constitution given under right to equality in two ways. First, many laws have been made to protect the right to equality. For example, equal opportunities in education and jobs. Second, government has launched many programs and schemes for those communities that need assistance or help. For example, scheduled castes, scheduled tribes, and other backward classes. But the program of government will be meaningful only if they have the support of the people. For example, many schemes encouraged people to send their children to go to school, as free and compulsory education has been guaranteed for them in the Constitution. But many children could not benefit from it till a sporting scheme of midday meal was started on the request of the teachers. It motivated many parents to send their children to school as cooked and nutritious midday meal was provided. As a result, the enrollment in schools has increased. Next is about the reservation policy. After independence, there was an urgent need for the government to do something special for the weaker sections of the society from oppression and backwardness. The forced isolation of scheduled castes and tribes imposed by caste system had to end. That's why reservation was provided for them to ensure their proportionate share in all walks of life so that they could live the life of respect and dignity. Later on, along with scheduled castes and scheduled tribes, other backward classes were also provided the benefits of reservation. The reservation was to exist for a limited period, but as its provisions have still not reached a major portion of population, it is still continuing. So today you have to learn and write the definition of reservation policy. Thank you. Have a nice day.